Good morning, beautiful people. We are in Estes Park, Colorado.
Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
Little different scenery today, and this week is a special week. This is the week where my daughter, my oldest daughter, will become married to a wonderful young man. And so we are super excited. We're spending the week, and then at the end of the week, on Friday night, she will be married somewhere here in the forest. While we're here, we're gonna do a little fishing. We're gonna get into the stream, see if we can catch some trout. There's a ton of raging water, so we're gonna go after it and see what we can't do. So thanks for watching. I hope we can keep things entertaining for you, and we'll see if we can catch some trout. So let's do that.
The Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain.
That's a smallmouth. See little stripes on his gill plates? Smallmouth bass!
Rocky Mountain High, Colorado. Rocky Mountain High.
So we got this little mountain pond. We're using little baits. Already caught one smallmouth. We were thinking there's gonna be trout in here. I know there's perch. So we're gonna see if we can catch some more. Time to reload. Can't see it, but there's a smallie right in there. They're right along the edge. There's another one. This one's a little bigger. I caught a smallmouth in the mountains. Look at that little guy. Choked it. So cool. So cool. Little paddle-tail jig. Well, mission accomplished. Almost fell one time, but it was worth it. Well, that was a quick little mountain fishing video for you. Sometimes we catch giants, sometimes we just catch the little guys, but doing something different is always fun. So thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe, be blessed, and get outside and see some nature. Look at this place. Ooh, beautiful. See you on the next one, guys.